Let's go, guys. Let's play NBA 2K23.
I'm Olivier Cedra, PA announcer for your Brooklyn Nets. This week, we're celebrating your State Farm top assist. So, do me a favor, Team 2KTV, assist me. Roll those clips.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Kakalabanin natin ang Lakers team.
At the other guard position, Dennis Schroeder.
Tingnan natin, walang iba. Hindi Utah Jazz. Ating kababayan, si Jordan Clarkson.
The other forward position, LeBron James.
So, subukan natin talunin ang Lakers. Our kababayan, Jordan Clarkson. Jordan Clarkson. Starting the first quarter.
And this quarter of the season, Greg, running on the schedule, one of the biggest challenges for
first
a player.
2 points.
Yeah, sometimes it's just about
like Sparrow Lakers.
Crazy. So you really want to keep focused and then sleep.
Saya.
Right. Fight.
Miss by Clarkson.
Over the corner, Beverly. 3 quarters off the mark.
Schroeder.
His first shot is a miss. 0 for 1 to start the contest. Hachimura, the pass to Schroeder.
No.
Good for the basket. Starting off 1 for 1 with that shot.
And despite the size disadvantage, attacking the heart of that defense.
Four points na sila, guys. Wala pa tayong score.
You love seeing that great Mobile One drive a second time.
And you gotta love the aggression that he
has. Oh my God. Almost. Namiss natin ang alley-oop, guys. Nako.
Tapakan
tayo.
Hachimura did just that. RJ, I remember clearly when LeBron James joined the Lakers back in 2018.
Because everyone kept asking me where he was going.
Nice.
But this is a career career in LA. And
title, this town, they ask for more. And these years have been rocky. Two of the times missing the postseason in a first-round exit, the first one of Braun's career.
Yeah, Braun is not used to that at all, is he? Not playing in the postseason. Nope. Here's Clarkson after the made shot from Dennis Schroeder. And Motley finds Clarkson.
Nice, Mark.
Finally developed great vision in terms of the floor, and that allows him to spot an open teammate.
Now here's Hechimer.
He may not have traditional move on tomorrow, but his balance, well, that kind of levels the playing
field. Schroeder against Connor.
Very adept at knowing when to mission.
Lakers leading by four. James with it. Last time out, he had 38 points. They get the rebound. And it's Davis finishing it.
There it is, guys. One of those effort plays that makes a big difference in the game.
Points. Nice dark song.
As a shooter, Clarkson can be so efficient. He gets the ball and goes right into his shot.
And here is Hatchimura. He's making his presence felt offensively with a scoring average up there at almost 13 points a game. Now here is Hatchimura. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer off on. Here's Clarkson.
James.
Look, the shooters are working hard, but he is all over.
And the replay demonstrating once again how
it works.
Right away.
Westbrook against Cup. Clarkson for three. Clarkson missing again.
Tell, he thought that triple was
going to
fall.
You know, Richard, as LeBron's game has evolved, it seems like his contribution has gotten even better.
Yeah, more than ever, he's really sharing the ball, getting others involved. He led the league in assists for the first time this year. He's just a team first player.
Here's Conley after the basket by the Lakers. Clarkson taking his time here.
Nice.
Hello.
No foul.
His competitive spirit is, to me, the first thing that comes to mind. All this guy wants to do is win all the time.
Now here's Conley, still looking for his first bucket in this one. Out pass to Clarkson.
Nice Jordan Clarkson. Nice one.
The Lakers in the lead. Got a piece of it. And a wide open look for James. Good on the triple. Conley against Westbrook.
Sigh.
Shot is off. Well, it's been a high scoring development game for the first quarter of play. Lakers lead by one. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of the screen. Angeles' performance here. What have they been doing or not doing?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
And let me tell you, when you establish a physical edge, it gives you a mental edge, too.
So on the floor for the Lakers to start this second quarter. Russell Westbrook out there with Dennis Schroeder. 4. Schroeder against Connor. Inside.
Oh, nice.
Trying to get
it
for alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop.
Westbrook. Oh, he's a Westbrook.
And Connor from 3-point range. And so Markkanen will bring it up. Range on.
Oh,
Olynyk
got his first points in this one. And really, the improvement as a finisher is noticeable.
Nice deal. Nice deal.
My God.
Davis
comes in for Thomas Bryant. And Rui Hachimura subbed in for Troy Brown. Quarter number two, we're about a minute in. LeBron James on the way.
Beyond the leaning, you can see his feet more set on that screen. Easy call.
The guys get away with this all the time. This occasion, he got caught.
Now, here's Clarkson. 7 points in the game. Kicks it to Conley.
Guys, magically, lead na po tayo. Tayo, 4 points.
Because the game has gone so far offensively that it really is a sense of being scared. And so now that you're allowing for the defenders to actually play defense now, I think it's great for the game.
And instead of right tricking your way to the free throw line.
Yeah, because they were using that. It's not a foul, it's what they call. And let's turn what they call into actual foul. So the referees cleaned it up perfectly.
And here's Westbrook. Michael Conley getting his third goal. Westbrook. The Lakers go the other way with it. They come into this one following a loss to the Thunder.
Yeah, lots of sloppy play in that one. Several key miscues that they just couldn't overcome.
And
kind of like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Conley scanning the floor. The Lakers will take possession. And the short break in action gives us a chance now to send it over to David Overton.
Thanks very much. The Lakers are, of course, one of the league's storied franchises. Magic Johnson was asked recently He says, it's not even close. Outside of Bill, we have all the dominant closers. Kobe, Jerry, LeBron now, Worthy. Come on now, it's just too many Lakers. Kevin, back to you.
He's got a point, David. We thank you for your report. Here's LeBron. Rui Hachimura, that last transfer.
Getting inside positioning is what he wants. And once that man gets in there and gets moving, he's going to finish that down.
Now here's Conley. Looking at his point production, he averages almost 11 points a game. Here's Olynyk over Westbrook.
Nice, baby. Wow, that's
really
nice.
Andrew
Beverly is champion for Dennis Schroeder. You know, Jay, something you notice about this Jazz, they love to shoot the three. Statistics tell you that, and they tell you that.
And Kevin, not only do they love it, they do it well. The two sadly don't always go hand in hand, but these guys can really hurt you from range when they get going.
Now the five on the shot clock. Here's Westbrook. And it's Westbrook again missing.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target. looking at the support where you think they were the team trailing.
Good rebound and way back. Nice shot.
Mr. Beverly. Davis with it.
Of course I am. Oh.
Shot by Clarkson, no good.
Okay, let's just say it. This has been an ugly quarter for him. Not quite a break, a mere ugly, but it's in there.
Here's Beverly. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And here's James outside. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Utah's gone 1-2 on 3 quarters, one in the second quarter.
Count it.
And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
Some big guys struggle at the line. Not him. He's putting the work to defy the
zone.
He's had a rough start to this game, and that's being nice. But he's gotten back on track here in the second.
And it's Conley with the ball. Three John. Wow, pass to Clarkson. Takes the carry of pass and dunks it down.
Make the flashy pass, but he will make
the nice pass. That intimidates the Clarkson. Guys, welcome back. Magic, end of the first half. Score is 25-28, Ohio by 3 points. Ohio guys, 3 points.
Thanks, Kevin. AD, see you
on
the...
Thank you, David, and we'll be back after halftime as the third quarter gets underway.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Utah found themselves in a close game in the first. They trailed by as many as 6 points in the first period. Thanks for joining us.
Second half of basketball practice. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game it's been so far. Jazz leading by 3. We've got Conley. Kelly Olynyk is out there with Markkanen. Then there's Jordan Clarkson. And that's the group for Will Hardy as they begin the second half.
Nice shot. What a shot. Robotic shot by Clarkson.
Oh, what an impressive dribble drive. That replay brought to you by Mobile One.
And the awareness of his
First team foul.
On defense, the Jazz. Pulled loose.
Nice layup.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain it.
Your pass is to Hachimura. And here's Beverly. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. He's outside. No good on the break. Jazz leading by 7.
James.
Nice
one! Up to the pass as babies.
And the whistle blows.
Foul.
That's his third foul of the game.
Personal foul. Second team foul.
Schroeder looking around. Here's Hachimura.
Nice play. Nice basket.
proving to be effective around the rim. Hachimura leaving no doubt about that. Marching outside. Over a minute and a half into the third quarter event. Back to Conley. Three-pointer, Markkanen. And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got his fifth rebound right now in the game.
First miss since the break. Still, I like how they've come out so far.
Nobody near Schroeder. Yes, it's LeBron picking up the assist. Schroeder's got 7 points in the game.
Great find by LeBron using his basketball IQ. If you don't understand how smart he is, just ask him.
Hi, Steve.
Last season, LeBron missing
the point complete
for just the third time in his career.
You can almost felt surreal to not have him in the playoffs. This guy's been a fixture in the postseason for almost a decade now. The bee just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what it is right now.
Yeah, it's going to take better rim protection than that if they're going to climb out of this hole.
Now, here's Beverly. He's been quiet so far, still no points in the game. Six to shoot.
And we know Hachimura has a confident personality. You see it there with the rising fire approach.
Nice. Here's Clarkson. He's got 17. 1:53 left to play in the third. The shot by Markkanen. Nobody offline with his three. Lakers trail by four. James dishes to Schroeder. Back to James. And finishes off by LeBron.
He is such a great dunker.
Ray, a high riser, no doubt about it. We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. With 3 to win it. A rebound by the Lakers. Now here is Hachimura.
Coach is going to trust LeBron James to just put up monster numbers because that's who he is. But it is nice to see him get into a nice mood like this.
Now here's Conley.
And you can see him on the side and then just pushing to the rim from the alley.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other. 59 seconds left in the third. Pass to Hachimura. Outside from the baseline, and the shot is long. They can trade 2-for-1 here.
Would be the right move, I believe, right now.
Clarkson against Beverly, and a dunk by
Well, Clarkson doesn't do huge assist numbers, but he won't waste a wide open opportunity.
To the paint, and it's slammed in by Davis.
And that's how you lead a team. Literally.
Shot clock and game clock separate for less than 6 seconds. Clarkson against Beverly. Shot from the top of the key. Off the left rim and out.
See, that miss right there is why teams try to avoid the mid-range jumper these days.
Sinks the three-pointer.
And he's turned himself into a tremendous 3-and-D role player. Beverly's jump shot has become a strong suit on offense.
The shot by Clarkson, no good.
Look, the defense was locked in on him there. He knows how dangerous he can be in this coverage. Look at
him. And we just finished the third quarter. He's going to take full game here.
The Lakers on 41.
And now let's go back to a play from earlier as we show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the big fella here showing us he's got some point guard skill here with a tremendous setup.
And for the defense, it's so tough to guard a big man with that kind of court vision.
It's the final quarter, everybody.
And it always feels raw as when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. Taking a look at Los Angeles.
Start of the fourth quarter, Mahomaggio.
Then there's Russell Westbrook.
41-40 of the Lakers. Only 1 point. We see that at the top. It's play defense, chipped away. Offense para Manalo Tayo.
Just find the shoot.
Nice defense.
And it's Brown missing. Utah trailing. Here's Clarkson.
Oh my God.
From 10 feet out. And that one is good by LeBron. And breaking down some numbers here. The Hustle stands for the Lakers. Clarkson with the ball. Defended by Bryant. That space, you just knew it was going to happen.
So did the defense.
Glass screen.
And for the Jazz, they're shooting at 51%. Really sorry. Bryant defending.
Oh.
Rebounded by the Lakers.
Bryant's
got no rebounds now tonight. That's the 3-5. He can't get it to go.
Right.
The Jazz go the other way with it.
He's now down 3 in the first quarter, but he's still been unable to connect from deep past the break.
Here's Clarkson. Oh,
bah. Nice shot.
Game winding down, and they just keep changing leads.
Hey, guys, no separation yet, and I really don't think we're going to see any all the way down.
I'm glad we got a chance to check out that fantastic drive one more time.
And a nice score that came from just attacking
the corner.
Play in this hotly contested game.
Here's Reeves. He's covered by Clarkson. Here's James. And the call is going to be. Yes, yes, it is. And a little screen.
Yes,
that is questionable. It creates that much of an advantage for the offense. And you have to blow the whistle.
You've got to blow the whistle when it's that obvious. Great call there by the official.
The Jazz making a switch here. He's checked in. Dennis Schroeder's check in for the Lakers.
Nice. Wow. Nice rebound.
Right. Take the dunk if you've got it.
And that's his MLB physical. Get in position for the putback and throw it down. The defense got to know that's what he's looking to do.
Reeves the pass to James. Outside. Back to LeBron. Shot clock at 5.
Nice defense. Nice shot. Mga tayo guys, mga magic. 3 points na mga tayo. Time remaining. Only 1 minute and 44 seconds.
Player of the game, Jordan Clarkson.
He's always going to be a main scorer for them. And tonight, they really let him loose. Almost half their points have come through him. And we're so used to seeing him have nights like this that we almost take it for granted.
Right now, it's in the upper sidelines. You got the point from David Alder.
Hey, you know, during that last break,
I'm going to bone up James, guys.
He really got after him. He said, look. You can rest after the game.
You gotta
put it all out there.
Okay,
Jim,
much appreciated. Clarkson.
Nice shot.
And this is what Clarkson is out here to do. He's consistent about looking to score from the mid-range.
And there's the pass to Schroeder. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. LeBron takes assists in the game. Forget
41.8 seconds remaining, guys. Kung kaya ng dalawa, lang tayo. Atin na to. Mahalo na natin kung games na to. Bang! Blackson! Jordan Blackson, 3 points! Five points na guys, nakapit natin mga mahagig. 39.8 seconds, there is a remaining time. So let's play defense. Para atin na itong game na to. Let's play defense. Nice defense. Pampawin na sila guys. Siguradong magpa-foul niya si Darlene.
Second team
foul. Second team foul. Come on, Blackson.
And now he is a key factor to what this team does.
So against the vote, in a 7-point game,
magic ang laman natin. Nice. Atin na to guys. Atin na talaga itong game na
ito.
Nice game. Tayo mga kamagic, 57, 7 points, ang ating laman. Nice game, nice
game.
Jordan Clarkson, player of the game.
What does it feel like to ride that wave?
Congratulations.
It feels good. Lots of
nice
men
able to find it. 30 points, 2 rebounds, and 2 assists. Thank you guys for watching. Until my next vlog, see you and God bless.